Hello guys and welcome back. This is Le Pourquoi Pas from Constracto. It's a French ship. As you can see, it's a sail ship, but also it's a steam ship. Here we have a propeller. And this I have made on 2004. It's a very beautiful model. And now I'm going to tell you what I liked and what I didn't like at this model. First of all, I can tell you that I liked very much its lines. As you can see, very beautiful lines, very easy to make hull. Even though it's only shapely, it's very smooth, very beautiful and very easy to make. Also, I like this white line at the top. This white line was very difficult to be painted. I remember that I have over 5 coats to make it look so beautiful and white. What I like even more was the plenty of gadgets and detail of the deck. As you can see, we have a lot. Just a little ladder. Here you can see we have a very small bench. Let's see if I can zoom in. It's a little bench. Over to the inscription. It's very, very beautiful. 2 lifeboats. Very simple. And extremely detailed deck. That's what I like a lot. What I didn't like now. Again, it's Constracto. So you may guess already that I didn't like the ropes. Just 3 types, thick and thin brown and beige. The rope ladders were small and ugly. You can see it here also. Also here. Here they're more ugly. The sails at this time again were handmade. None of them existed in this condition in the package. I liked very much the bow. The bowsprit here, as you can see. So, let's continue to what I didn't like. Like I said, I knew what the ropes, I knew what the rope ladders, and what I didn't like at all was, first of all, the yards. For this scale of model, the yards were small and ugly. I believe that this model should be in a bigger scale, because with these yards and mass, it looks very ugly. Even though the entire body, the entire hull of the model is beautiful, the yards and sails make it worse. That's what I did not like at all at this model. So that's the reason, because I'm not going to make again a model of this type, because of the yards and sails. But at the end of the day, this was a very pretty model, and I strongly recommend it to someone who wants to start making models of this type, because of the lines, as you can see, it hasn't got many much curves here at the bow or here at the stern. The curves are slightly and light, so because of that, it's very easy to make the hull. See here the wood strips. It's very easy. It was one of the easiest hulls I ever made. So I strongly recommend it to someone who wants to start to begin making wooden model ships. If you don't mind the lack of cannons, because this wasn't a battleship, then I strongly recommend to start making one of these. So, this is Le Pourquoi Pas, a French ship. We cannot see the French flag here because it's hidden behind the sail. So, thanks again for watching, guys. See you with my next review.